for positioning stuff.
Right, so there's four markers for the four sides. Let's do the blue side first. When we're doing pulls. Yep, that's blue. Right, we'll start red then. Group soak.
Sorry.
Alright, single soaks coming out now. That's good, all of them done. Pull to the red side. Just anywhere on that red wall. That was a very late one. Alright, let's avoid the blue zone then. Group soak, group soak. Alright. Just stay in this red zone area. Yep. Oh, that's good. Alright, got a frontal next. Watch out. Two mid. Bring him in. Everyone stack towards green for heals. Take him on the green side. Get ready for a pull. Small group set. Single soaks coming out now. Look around, make sure you get them all.
Yeah.
Incoming pull to the wall. Group soak. One last pull. Try to keep it on the yellow side if we can. After this front two, go mid. Alright, get your defenses ready in case he does that again. No, okay.
I didn't 100 that time, it was 94.
Alright, stack on the green side. We'll kill him there. Stay in the green, stay in the green. Take him on the green side. Last pull to the wall. GG.
Yay.
Oh, the rings were rocked.